虽然杨紫琼在今年的康城电影节并没有参展的作品，但是身为国际知名的影星，能够出席这个一年一度的盛事，都是一件非常高兴的事情。
This is the, apart from probably the Oscars, this is the most televised and most watched film festival in the world. And this is a good time. I think this is the platform where the beauty, the glamour, the artistry, the art, everything comes together.
Michelle 之所以咁熱衷參與康城電影節，因為佢覺得身處當地有一種被溺愛嘅感覺。
Well, I know for a fact that when I'm here, I will be very, very well taken care of, first by Cannes Film Festival, but most of all by my L'Oreal family, that, you know, I have my makeup artist, Delphine, and I have my hairstylist, Terry, who flew back from Los Angeles this time just to take care of me for the next couple of days. And, you know, when you work with a team that cares for you, I mean, you feel pampered. You feel like the little princess that you come here, so you have no worries at all.
今届舒淇成为评审团的一份子，而 Michelle 都曾经在2002年做过评审委员，这个经验你又觉得怎样呢？
When you come as a jury member, you have a different sense of feeling for Cannes because you feel like, you know, they've given you such a precious gift that, and you feel so responsible for it and you don't really know what to do or how to react, but it doesteach you so much and enhance your love for the industry.